a whole new experience each time. Each team creates their own.
And now, the 2019 Northeast Conference Women's Soccer Tournament champions, the Blue Devils of Central Connecticut State University. The CCSU senior class will accept the Choke Devils.
We did a really good job of fighting through it and ending up getting the result, but at the start of the season we had a bit of problems keeping the lead, so I think that says a lot about us and what we've learned this season, and we find a way to win games where they're tight, so I think that's a great thing for us.
It's a fantastic feeling. It's, the back-to-back is special for the players who've won back-to-back. But each team, each year, it's a different identity. Each team kind of sets its own path. And they worked hard for this. We knew if we could get it back here on campus, we'd have a great chance. We had a little stutter at the beginning, but then we went on a fantastic run. And I got to give them a lot of credit. So the odds were against us hosting after the first couple of games, but to rattle off 7 wins in a row to get it back here was great. So they worked hard. They put it in, and then you saw today. Today wasn't the prettiest of games, but finals sometimes are that way, and we just had to grind it out. Great goal from Roma to make the difference in the game. But again, getting a shutout, the defense was fantastic. They got one good chance off a free kick that Amanda made a good save on, but otherwise the defense just locked it up.